friends, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome if you are new. My name is Jeanette. It's a pleasure to have you here. I am starting to gear up for Easter. I am hosting an Easter kind of get-together, family get-together on the small side at my place, so I'm starting to stock up on all, you know, sorts of Easter decor and just, you know, cups and plates and all that good stuff. So I am going to pop into Home Goods today, see what they have put out that's new this weekend for Easter, and we're going to do a little bit of shopping. So I hope you're looking forward to shopping around with me for a bit today, and I hope you're ready for spring because I know I am. All right, let's shop. And at the end of the video, I will have a haul for you guys. Let's do it. All right, we're going in. I brought my reusable bags. I have a good feeling about this shopping trip, guys. I think we're going to find some goodies. Let's get that cart. There's only two left. This one looks good. We're doing it. This is so beautiful. Just when I think the furniture here can't get more beautiful, it does. Totally exceeds my expectations. This beautiful bench here with the peacocks, $4.99. I think that's a fantastic price. Up here at the front, they have some beautiful dish towels. These are by Smize. I think that's how you pronounce the brand. This one is super cute here with the little bunny with the glasses. That reminds me of me if I were a bunny. Are you kidding me? Look at this one here. If you're into puppies, they have a puppy one with the rabbit ears. Cruising through the aisle, I'm trying to avoid people a little bit because it is a little bit busy here, but they have some wonderful neutral decor happening here. I just found this here. If you're into the Serenity Prayer, this is a beautiful piece here, or maybe a gift for somebody. Tons of beautiful fake flowers. Look at this. How pretty. You can do such a beautiful display with that. And then these here, oh my gosh, I love these things. They kind of remind me of like rubber band balls. But this is so beautiful here. Very realistic. A lot of these look like dried flowers, to be honest with you. Look at this guy here with his little bunch here. $59.99 brings that one home, and I feel like you can probably change this out, right? You can do different things with this. Beautiful patio piece. The mushrooms are back. I kind of noticed these when I did a short video when I started chopping the spring stuff. Mushrooms were super popular last year, and I feel like they're back again this year. So they have all sorts of tea time mushroom inspired pieces here. And then moving on to the Golden Girls Tea Party. I am all about this aesthetic, to be honest with you guys. This is actually goals. Hashtag goals. Future Easter parties, I'd love to just have just, you know, things that I can use year after year after year. I'd like to build up that collection. Not today, but eventually we'll soon. This is beautiful if you're gonna do like a tea party theme, and it has the hummingbirds on there. I would actually consider getting a beautiful piece like this. This is great for just like finger sandwiches and just, you know, small appetizers. They have some beautiful Peter Rabbit themed items here. Here you have 240 English breakfast tea bags, and they come in the tin here, and then you have the beautiful plush that goes with it. And then if you want to just get the tea without the plush, you can go ahead and do that. Okay, so I am gonna go through the chocolate again because we actually bought some for Easter. And we open them and they're so delicious. They're like Italian chocolates. I think they were these actually. These, but like a smaller bag. So if these are the same ones, I will get the bigger bag because we kind of went through them and they are delicious. They're not going to make it to Easter. $12.99 for the bigger bag. I'm going to see if I can find the smaller one, but if not, I'll grab these. Yeah, I'm telling you guys, it's endless here. So I did find the smaller bag here. So I think I'm going to go with that. Do you guys like the malted eggs? I never liked these as a kid and I don't think I would like them now, but boy, is that packaging adorable. Oh, actually, this brand here, the Tonys, we actually saw these at Whole Foods. So they have an extra special chocolate egg. And those retail for $4.99, probably a better price than at Whole Foods. Okay, I'm loving these snail froggy guys. This guy here is $29.99. And I think it might actually, yeah, it's a solar light. So his lights, his light eyes will light up in the night, which I think is super cute. I would actually have something like this on my lawn. Beautiful decor pieces here, just never ends. Look at these little glass guys here. Those are beautiful. Look at this basket of bunnies here. That one retails for $19.99. I love everything glitter and metallic. This garland here by the farmhouse, $14.99 brings that one home. Beautiful carrots. And then the grass guys are back. They have them in all different sizes. I actually have a few of these from previous years, but I love to see them. They are so pretty. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. This is also by the farmhouse. And you can bring this entire set home for $29.99. They do also have some wreaths in stock. Oh my gosh, I love this one with the little bunny rabbit in there. How much is that one? This one is $24.99. This one is my favorite, definitely, hands down. I love everything about this section. Everything is so delicate. Look at this pillow here with the carrots. If this were slightly bigger, I'd probably grab this for a couch cushion. I love that idea. And then this one is really pretty here with that knit. And they have some Easter baskets also on this table. Look at the little sleepy chick. I did recently get the bunny one for Penny that we saw last week. I will show that to you guys in the haul. It's very similar to this one. I'm gonna see if they still have it in the back.
And then they have some Happy Easter pillows. They have some pillows here that are shaped like bunnies. And I think this is actually a set of two supposed to be. See how those are tied together? Oh my gosh, look at that little bunny. How cute is she in her green outfit? Oh my gosh, she's adorable.
Here they have a couple more Easter baskets. So I think they sold out of the one that I did buy last week. It is really, really cool. So I'm not surprised that it sold out. I will show it to you when I get home and show you guys the haul. It's similar to this one here with the flowers, but it's like a brown bunny.
They do have some pre-filled Easter baskets here with tons of candy and gummies. Actually, this bunny here is similar to the one that I was telling you guys about. And they have like wicker basket Easter bunnies. This one has a chocolate bunny in there. I kind of like the idea of them being pre-filled. And they're very unique goodies, right? Like that's like a sugar cookie with the icing on there. Look at this guy here. It says Happy Spring. They're chocolatey eggs in this beautiful Easter pouch. And I love that pink.
Loving this table because I love the white and blue combination. Look at this. It's like a Peter Rabbit. It's branded Peter Rabbit and it's a tea with a saucer. That is fantastic. They have a whole set down here.
They even have the little dish here so you can put your tea time sandwiches, and they have little teapots. You can see there, Peter Rabbit is printed on there. And then they have all sorts of mugs and dishes to go with it.
All right, scoping out the placemats that they have here for springtime. They do have some, you know, pretty floral classic prints. Then they also have some beaded ones. They have some that look kind of like basket weave. Then they even have ones by Tahari Home that are shaped like bunnies. That is super cute. How much is this guy?
That one retails for $16.99. Oh, what a fun idea with the bunny.
Here we have some ceramic beautiful Easter bunnies. This one here, Martha Stewart seasonal decor. This guy here is beautiful inside of that beautiful Easter yellow egg. This is really cool. This is like folky art. It kind of looks like stacked wood with the Easter bunny and the little rabbits there.
They also have the eggs if you want them for decor. They come in these mesh bags. This one here, wow, sequins eggs, very beautiful. And then they have these here which look like knit. I'm not going to pull those out because there's a bunch of glass surrounding it.
They have a few more wreaths and garlands that work as beautiful decor. Oh, I love this one here. It actually has the crosses on there. Very beautiful.
This one I like here. It's upside down, but when you hang it right side up, it does have the rabbit ears.
Here they have some wicker items. This bunny here, it actually has soft ears on the inside. That's very cool. And then this one here is my favorite with the little bunny in the basket. How cute are these places? I think these are the ones I want to go with for the get together. It says have a joyful Easter. It has the bunny, and I like the size of this plate. This is a very good dinner size plate.
Then they do have some appetizer size ones. Here you have some like colored eggs. Here you have some that are an Easter basket. Oh, this is really nice for dessert actually. I like that set.
Here they have one that is the face of the Easter bunny. Here they have a standard one. This is actually very elegant. This one says Easter blessings with the bunny.
Look at these cocktail napkins here for $3.99 with the little chicks. Oh my gosh, I love these. I might actually grab those.
How amazing. This one here would actually work really nicely for dessert. That one is shaped like a carrot. They have some treat bags here. These are by My Mind's Eye. Look how cute those are with the chicks on there. And you can seal them up with the ribbon. Then moving on with some more plates here. Oh my gosh, this one is so cute. I think I actually like this one better than the other one. Then here you have a Peter Rabbit plate. This one says, now run along and don't get into mischief. Oh, this is perfect actually, especially with my kiddos.
What are these guys here? These look like little erasers. Super cute. They're shaped like carrots.
10 carrot shaped erasers. Look how cute that is for an Easter basket. Fantastic.
I like that they have the napkins that also say, now run along and don't get into mischief. I think this is great for $3.99.
Look how cute this one is with the critters dressed up as the Easter bunny. This is by Clementine. Absolutely love this brand. These come home for $3.99. I really like these lunch napkins as well. These retail for $4.99. We're not gonna go matchy-matchy, guys. We're just gonna go mismatch because there's too many prints that I love. Oh, she's super cute too. This is a great one for desserts. This one retails for $3.99. This is pretty amazing. Happy Easter chicks, and they're individually wrapped chocolates. So this is perfect if you are hosting for Easter and you have several kids coming over. Maybe you can't do Easter baskets for all of them, but you can give them a box of chocolate.
Cool. I absolutely love these totes. I actually just bought that floral one. It's actually the one that I brought to shop today. But this one here caught my eye. For all those pickleball lovers out there, here is a bag for you.
Okay, they do have some Easter cards here if that is your jam. Oh my gosh, this one here with Peter Rabbit, Hop Little Rabbit, it. Hop, 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 this way to Easter. Moving on, moving on. Let's see, hippity hoppity Easter. That one is very cute as well. My daughter loves puzzles, so this might actually be super cute for her Easter basket. And at $2.99 from $6.99, I think that is a very good deal. Also, if you don't want to do the Easter basket route, you can get some really, really sweet totes here. You can do floral prints, or you could do like a cute tote bag that says Happy Easter. And for $3.99, that's way cheaper than getting any basket. Very cutesy section here. They have such great items that you can put in like a preteen's Easter basket. Look at this. Don't quit. That's right, friends. Never quit. Are you kidding me? How much is this? $3.99? They're bunny crayons. Like, my kid's Easter basket is going to be overflowing, but how can I not get these things? Come on now.
I just spotted the sweetest thing I've ever seen. These kissing bunnies. I almost want them to come home with me. Adorable.
Then that's a first. I don't think I've ever seen like an Easter bunny style nutcracker. Not quite a nutcracker, but it does have that shape to it. And his outfit is completely like nutcracker. I love the metal detail for the shovel. This is a spectacular piece.
Clothes. I love this so much. This is so beautiful. How much is this?
$29.99. I don't know. I might need this to come home with me. And look how beautiful this yellow one is here with the birds. Oh my gosh, amazing.
Oh boy, they brought Hello Kitty blankets. If Penny were here right now, she would definitely flip out because she loves Hello Kitty. And then if it's Easter themed, she's definitely gonna want it.
Oh gosh, it has flowers on it. Yeah, we might need to grab this for Penny.
Endless throw pillows and couch cushions and beautiful pinks and yellows and greens. And I love all this like tapestry looking stuff. Like, look how pretty that is. I love that.
Of course, they have your Easter themes here. This is probably my favorite pillow that I've seen in the store.
And this one here, I feel like we've seen it before, but it doesn't get old. It's so cute.
Look at this one here. This fleece blanket actually has Peter Rabbit. This is fantastic for an Easter basket stuffer. And that one retails for $16.99.
Very pretty spring and Easter inspired throw blankets. Look at this one here. If you look closely, you'll see the bunny and the chick. Beautiful flowers printed on there. And then this one here by the farmhouse. I'm seeing a lot of stuff by this brand. You have some beautiful bunnies and tulips and all sorts of beautiful foliage.
This one here is beautiful. I love how the bunnies look on this one. And I love that it has like lilac and like that cobalt blue and the pinks. This one is beautiful.
They also have some beautiful hand towels here, Easter themed or springtime. These could be spring. These aren't necessarily Easter because they have the beautiful tulips. But if you do want a more Easter theme, they do have those, like these purple bunnies here. They have these cute poochies that are spring themed. Actually, they do have Easter baskets, so this one's more along the lines of Easter.
Then they have these by Kasaba. Super cute. I actually like the print on these. I love how the bunnies look, and it has some carrots and some flowers. Then they have one by the same brand that has the little chicks coming out of the eggs.
Beautiful Easter section here, so organized, and they have such beautiful stuff. Here they have some surprise eggs. I can show you what that looks like. They're kind of like wrapped in a paper, and then these kind of look like Easter poppers, if you will.
Then here they do have some cups if you are hosting. I'm curious to see what these guys are. Seasonal decor, so you're getting a set of five decor bunnies here.
Oh, this is very cute. These are Easter bunny straws. You're getting a set of 12, and that retails for $3.99. My kids would really enjoy this, so I might add this to the cart.
These are by Party Partners, and they are felt and pom-pom party picks. How cute. I'm going to grab these for our hors d'oeuvres. It's a gift topper, and I think this would actually be super fun to put a label on an Easter basket, and it retails for $2.99, and it's super cute.
If you're doing goodie bags for Easter, how cute are these? This is a set of six pieces. You have a combination of brown and white bags, and that retails for $7.99.
I'm obsessed with this felt bunny. I see him every couple times that I've been here. I've seen him, and I almost want to bring him home.
They do have some other designs of plates here. This one's very beautiful. This is a classic one with some butterflies. This one here just has the bunnies with the carrots. Very beautiful. It's really hard to pick, guys, because everything here is so, so beautiful. Look at these by Shabby Chic. They are just paper cups with butterflies and daisies.
Look at this beautiful box here with the gold hinges and the gold detail. That is so, so beautiful. Honestly, guys, everything here at Hongwiz, you just can't go wrong. Here you have a 24-pack of glitter party picks with those cute sparkly Easter bunnies. That one retails for $4.99.
And then here you have, oh my gosh, bunny party hats. It's a set of eight. My family loves when I get stuff like this, so I'm probably gonna grab this. Let's check out the price. That is $7.99, and I think that is worth $8 for how much fun you'll have.
Guys, they even have Easter paper glasses. This is so, so cute. If you are having some guests over that are kiddos, it'll be a hit.
Look at these here. Look at these here for $4.99. They are Easter egg straws.
I'm so torn. I don't know which ones to get. Do I get the Easter bunny ones or the Easter egg ones or both? Because at that price, my kiddo's going to use them. In trouble yet again with the Easter basket. It doesn't end. Guys, look at these. These are Chick puzzle erasers. Very cute for Easter baskets. They also have a bunny version. Look at these here for $4.99. They are Easter bunny pens and they're all in little Easter eggs. That is very, very cute. Look at this guy here. Super cute. I love that he has his glasses and his bow tie. Those retail for $3.99. Okay, this is super cute for decor. This is a felt banner. 12 puffy felt pieces. And how much is this guy? $12.99. A little bit pricey, but this is so cute, especially if you do like a dessert table for Easter. What a great piece. Easter bunny pens. How cute for an Easter basket. $4.99 brings those home. Might grab those for Penny as well. They have so many beautiful boxes here. I love getting my Christmas boxes from here, but now they have springtime ones. Honestly, guys, if you have an older daughter, maybe like a teen, and you still want to do like an Easter box, some cosmetics, anything that she loves from Sephora or Ulta, that is a fun Easter box. If I were a teenager, I would be so happy to get that. And the fun continues. Just when I thought I was done, I am not. So I did find those puffy, are you kidding me? Like, look at these pens, Easter Friend pen set. How do I pick? How do I pick between the other ones and these? These are also $4.99. And they also have these cutie pens here. These are called the Carrot Patch pen set. And I like that they have a cap. Those are also $4.99 and you're getting a set of three. And then in those windy straws, they also have a pink version there with a daisy. Oh, cute St. Patty's Day section here. They have all sorts of decor pieces. Not sure what that is by Martha Stewart, but they look fun, kind of like rocks. These bins here with the stars and moons. How cool are those? I kind of want to, you know, unpack that and see what that looks like. It's like a storage bin. These paper activity table runners are a fantastic idea if you have a bunch of kids coming over, because you can just run this across the table and they can color. They can do all sorts of puzzles. And I'm telling you, this probably will keep your kids entertained for quite some time. Oh, they have a new section here with mugs, and these are kind of like the newer Ray Dunn ones. That one there says enjoy. Here you have one with the crown and it says fit for a queen. Oh, I actually like this one a lot. Oh, I might grab this one.
Hi friends. Okay, so we are back at my place. I am going to show you my awesome home goods haul. I think I found some really, really good stuff. I also noted a few things in store that I'd like to potentially buy for my long-term Easter collection. There's a few tea sets I want to get, a couple of those tiered trays I really, really loved. But that being said, that is at a later date. So I might actually have another Easter home goods haul for you guys because I might go back and see if they have a few of those items that I was interested in and potentially purchase them for just having for the future for Easter hosting. All right, so this item I actually purchased on a previous shopping trip where I wasn't vlogging. And this is the bunny that I was telling you about. They had something similar that had the candy in it, but this is the one that has the little blanket in it and it's so cute. So I'm gonna give this to Penny. I did see one on Amazon that I really like that is a race car. So I might actually pick that up for Max. And I did also order him quite a few other things. Max is just a little bit tricky. At HomeGoods, they don't really have things that are, you know, for boys. They have a lot of girly things like the pom-pom pens, which I have a couple in this haul. You know, just like stationary stuff that, you know, girls are mostly into. I mean, boys could be into that stuff too, but a lot of this stuff is pink and floral and, you know, poofy. So, you know, not really stuff that Max is gonna enjoy at HomeGoods, but I did find a few other items from Shop Disney and Amazon.com that are being shipped to me right now, and they're also gonna go in his Easter basket. So she'll open her Easter baskets, which I always let them open like first thing, and then take the blanket out and then use this for the egg hunt. And look how cute she is with the flowers. She has the purple, the pink, the yellow, the orange, super cute. And this one retailed for $19.99. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this next item, I'm super excited. And the first thing that I did was check it out on Google to see if resellers were selling it, because I felt like this blanket was kind of limited, like it's gonna be harder to find. And that's the thing with HomeGoods and Marshalls. They usually release these items, they have like one or two, and then everybody goes crazy looking for them. They create this high demand, and then resellers sell them for like triple the price online. This Hello Kitty limited spring Easter blanket that we found just sitting on the shelf. There were two of them. I should have gotten both, but it's super cute and I just had to have it for Penelope. She's obsessed with Hello Kitty right now. And this one has the flowers, and I don't think it has Easter eggs. I think it just has flowers. This is why I love those gigantic Easter baskets from Target, because I'm telling you, those baskets are chock full by the time it's Easter time. Okay, they got me at the checkout. I've been pretty good actually with checking out at Marshall's and HomeGoods and not letting them get me at the checkout, but
they got me this time. So they're doing something smart now. They're putting all the Ray Dunn mugs on this like mug display, kind of like by the register. So you're seeing everything, you're standing in line, you're waiting right there, and you're like, oh, what's this? Oh, I like this. Oh, let me add this to my cart, which it's fine. I honestly have so many of the classic Ray Dunn mugs that have like the word on there. And this is so refreshing to see. It just has the crown on there. Look how pretty that is. And then here on the inside of the mug, it says fit for a queen, which I thought was so much fun. And I love the fact that it doesn't say anything on here. It's just the crown. This one retailed for $5.99, typical Ray Dunn mug prices. And guys, this was a must have for me. All right, let's get to more Easter goodies. Okay, so the placemat. This I actually got on my last shopping trip, but I'm going to show it to you now. This contains 12 by 16 placemats. I love this if you're hosting for kids. Pop a couple of crayons on the table. This or the runner is a really cool idea. I was going to get the runner, but I had already purchased this. Penny is really into coloring right now, so is Max, and we're going to have a couple of kids over, so they might want to partake in some coloring. Here it says Happy Easter, and it comes with some tic-tac-toe there, and then it comes with the crayons, right? Like, look at that beautiful set of crayons. So if you have a few kids over, what fun. And then on this side, it has like the Easter bunny with the chicks if you want to color on this side. Or this side has butterflies, beautiful spring scene. This retailed for $5.99, and you're getting a set of 12, I believe, in here. So I thought this was super fun to have as an activity for Easter. Easter posters. Okay, this I thought was just fun. It says 2 lavender foil posters for coloring, and the poster size 19 by 30 inches, so it's a decent sized poster. I love the box, I love the packaging, and I feel like this is just so much fun to open on Easter afternoon after the egg hunt and before you're gonna have your brunch or your lunch. You can say, all right guys, let's do some crafting, pop the crayons on the table, pop these babies open. It's just gonna be so much fun, and I'm excited to partake with the kids in these coloring activities. The Easter bunny party hats, these were a must for me. Last time I got these for a few events, and I'm telling you, Home Goods has amazing party supplies. People love them, they love them. So like my grandmother, my mom, my aunts, they love this stuff. And you know, when we do the Easter egg hunt, we can put a little party hat on. This was a great deal. This retailed for $7.99 from $12, and you're getting a set of 8, which is plenty. Had to get the bunny pom-pom party picks. This was $4.99 from $8. All right, jumping into a few very cute but small items that I got to supplement in Penny's Easter basket. This ice cream stackable highlighters. I bought her a set of these of hearts last year, and she used them until they wore out. So I know she's gonna use these. She loves her crafting and her stationery. This retailed for $4.99 from $8. It has 5 different colors, and what a great, adorable idea for highlighters. The bunny crayons, couldn't leave them behind. These retailed for $3.99 from $6, and they're bunnies and they're crayons, and we use crayons here like crazy. So I figured for her Easter basket, these would be super fun. And if she wants to use these when we're doing our crafting activities during Easter, she totally can. The pom-pom pens, yes, I got both sets. I couldn't pick just one at $4.99. Also, I felt like it was such a good deal. I might steal one because I love these pom-pom pens and I use them for work. I take them to my office. So this set here is the 3 little bunny toppers. They look like they're little sleeping bunnies, so cute. And then this one, these are slightly smaller, but I like them because they jiggle a little bit, kind of like a bobblehead. The bunny gift topper. This is so cute. It has the tag on there. It was just $2.99, and I thought, what a cute thing. Penny loves to use these things for keychains. Like, she ties them onto her little Loungefly backpacks. So just, you know, we're going to use it for her Easter basket to label it, and I think it's going to add such a cute detail to her Easter basket. But I think she's going to definitely reuse this on one of her backpacks. The pack of straws, couldn't leave them. I was torn between these and the Easter egg ones, and I know Penny really likes these spirally ones, so I figured I'd just get these. They're called Easter Bunny straws. It's a set of 12, retailed for $3.99 from $6, and these are also by that brand Ecolo. I did get a good amount of plates and napkins. I got all different designs. I don't care about matchy-matchy. I kind of just want variety, and I want fun prints. So I did get the Peter Rabbit ones. Look how cute these are. I might actually use a few of these in Penny's lunches when I'm packing her lunches for the month of March and into April. These retail for $4.99 from $8. Also got the Easter egg ones. These will definitely be used for our Easter lunch. These also retailed for $4.99 from $8, and these are by Roberts and Reed. I love the Easter eggs on these. These little dancing bunnies with the Easter eggs and the chicks were too cute. There's 40 luncheon napkins in here, and this retailed for $4.99 from $7. Look how cute. Had to get the Clementine cocktail napkins with the little dogs on there with the bunny hats. This retailed for $3.99 from $6. I love the Clementine brand. They do some really, really good stuff in the crafting and stationery world. This set of plates here, it won me over with the gold trim and the fact that it's a little bit concave. So you can use it as an appetizer plate, dessert plate, 16 count, $4.99 from $8. And this is by the brand Ruby, and it's considered a snack plate. Little Miss Bunny, how cute is she? There is a set of 16 here, and this is $3.99 from $6. And then last but not least, what I will be using as the lunch plates. These say have a joyful Easter, and I thought these were so pretty. There's a set of 16 here, so I got two sets, and they each retail for $5.99 from $8, and this is by Punch Studio, and this is the perfect size for like a lunch or a dinner plate. I did also get Penny this Happy Easter card. I don't typically do cards for Easter for my kids, because they're not gonna read them. But this one is interesting because it is actually a puzzle. I'm not sure if it's picking up there, but it does have pieces. So I'm just gonna write Happy Easter, love mom and dad. And then she's gonna love putting this together. She loves these little paper puzzles. Like she'll take them apart and put them together 20 times before she walks away. So this will actually entertain her for a little bit. Just a couple items left here. We're almost done with the haul. So I got these really cool scissors. This is what I'm talking about, Home Goods. You can find some really unique items. I need some really cute scissors for my upstairs when I need to cut a tag off or a piece of thread. And these are just so fun and unique. Look at that handle, look at the gold. Ah, super cute. These are $7.99 from $12. So I bought these Easter eggs 3 weeks ago, and I opened them because I was just so tempted, and everybody already ate them. Like, we had guests over, they grabbed, they're like, oh my God, these are so good. My husband's like, these are delicious. I was like, these are delicious. Penny's like, wow, mommy, these are good. So I was like, you know what? Let me get another bag. They did have a bigger bag for $12.99, but I just thought that was too much because I'm also gonna get some Easter bunny candy. So I figured one smaller bag just for hosting for Easter would be enough. And this is Italian chocolate, so that explains why it's so good. So I got the strawberry tissue because I just thought this was so unique, and I'm starting to stock up on my gift wrapping. I suspect that I'm gonna have a few events to go to this spring and summer. So there's nothing like having full stock of really unique tissue paper and shopping bags and ribbon and all that good stuff, because then when you put your gift on the party table, it stands out. So I love strawberries. Penny loves strawberry prints. I thought, I wish I would have found this for her birthday because this would have been fun, but we will hold this for, you know, whatever gift giving event that we have coming up. And this retailed for $3.99 from $5. All right, friends, that is my Easter Home Goods haul, part one, because I'm sure there's going to be more. I feel like there's a few more things that I want to get for decor before I decorate my house for Easter and the Easter lunch, but I do have some time. Again, Easter is next month. We're just hitting the end of February, and Easter is March 31st this year, which is technically early for Easter, but we still have some time to pick up some decor and things to decorate our space. Please, 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 if you have not subscribed and you're enjoying the content, it will help my channel grow if you do hit that red subscribe button and like this video. And I hope you guys are having a blessed week so far, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye.